There was a small group of Korean soldiers during World War II who were captured and forced into the Japanese army, then captured and forced into the Soviet army, then captured and forced into the Nazi German army, and ended up fighting in the invasion of Normandy, where they were captured once again by American forces. This is a rare and exceptional case, and the experiences of these soldiers reflect the complex and chaotic nature of the war.